Ohio has the most comprehensive harmful algal bloom monitoring and reporting rules in the country. Our public water systems are required to screen harmful algal blooms and also test for microcystins in both the raw and treated drinking water.
We do a variety of water quality programs. We have our own laboratory where we can analyze water, both drinking water and recreational water. We can also sample for harmful algal blooms at our recreational sites.
In the rare instances where harmful algal blooms could impact drinking water quality, public water systems are required to notify the public through formal public drinking water advisories. State park beaches are assessed visually and using our HABs satellite detection tools, and sampling is conducted if needed. At non-state park beaches, the public is encouraged to use common sense, and when in doubt, stay out. If you see a green slime or a scum, this could be a cause for concern.
We still would probably recommend, especially anybody with an immune compromised system, the young, the elderly, to maybe avoid the water contact. Again, it can be potentially dangerous if the toxin levels are within the bloom.